Greetings, everyone. I am Dr. Patience Denkwamoni, and I'm here to talk to you about a research titled Suitable Thread Type and Stitch Density for Ghanaian Public Basic School Uniforms, which is published in the journal Current Material Science 2021. This research was conducted by myself and my two other colleagues, Professor Dosia Fianu and Dr. Ifwa Van Dyke. The research was conducted to help determine sewing thread brand and stitch density suitable for seams for a selected fabric for public basic school uniforms in Ghana. The research was conducted because the quality of a sewn garment is dependent on the quality of its seams that are the basic structural element. The factors affecting seam quality in garments include sewing thread type and stitch density. And the right choice of these factors help in getting quality seams in garments. However, the choice of suitable thread types and stitch densities for particular fabrics can only be determined through testing. With the help of a 2x3 factorial design, which involved two brands of sewing threads labeled A prime and B prime, with three range of stitch densities, which were 10, 12, and 14, the research was conducted. There were a total number of 81 specimens prepared from the selected fabric, and the parameters that were investigated included fabric weight, strength and elongation, seam strength, seam elongation, and seam efficiency. With the help of the predictive analytics software, the gathered data were analyzed. For the fabric, means and standard deviations of the yarn count, weight, strength, and elongation were determined. And for the sewing thread, the linear densities, means, and standard deviations were also established. Analysis of variance and independent samples t-tests at 0.05 alpha levels were used in testing the hypothesis, which were to help determine whether significant differences existed between the two sewing thread brands used for the study and the three range of stitch densities used for the study. The outcome of the research showed that the differences for seam strength, efficiency, and elongation were significant for the two sewing thread brands and the three stitch densities in both warp and weft directions of the fabric sample. The sewing thread brand B prime with stitch density 14 performed best in terms of seam strength, elongation, and efficiency. It is therefore recommended that the members of the Association of Ghana Apparel Manufacturers and Tailors and Dressmakers Association use sewing thread brand B prime with 14 SPI in uniform production in Ghana to help achieve quality seams in uniforms. Thank you very much.